Recording. That's the problem, the poor bloke with the camera never gets to see the real action. Yeah. Trying to keep it pointed at it. Do you think there's enough wind for you to hover, or at least slow forward speed into it, Al?
Yeah. I'm just getting a feel of the sight.
No problem. Yep, let me know when you're ready. Wonder if you can bring it a bit closer to the ground so we can get the ground in the shot. That's fantastic. Yeah. That's fantastic, Al.
Going backwards even.
That's excellent. Yeah. Got our hover capability. Excellent. How controllable is that?
Good. Oh, yeah.
Nothing, not a problem for an autopilot, certainly.
No, nothing, not at all.
Excellent. I'd love to get that instrumented up so we could see the current draw.
I've still got plenty of power left. I can almost put it directly there.
Do you think that would take 30 or 40 grams worth of instrumentation pack?
Yeah, I've put a 30 gram camera on it already.
Right, okay.
Just elastic band it to the pilot's head.
Alright.
Put it on the ground.
Mm.